ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Start to go. I know the culture will teach us to be self-absorbed. We're supposed to be self-absorbed. I know we live in America in the era of the self-exhorters. But the music on the shelf's distorted and the wealth distorted. Sure is the locus of fly. Everywhere we look, the focus is I. But we gotta say why. Why? Why? Cause in the kingdom of God, you know, my plus I got a God takes on the eye to survive. So we stand fortified. Salvation is ours like 4 to 5 or 6 to 7. Gotta stick with the brethren. Brethren, penitence together, you're less scared. Yeah, rather than stand alone, don't see the chance if we stand on our own. Cause we're prone to stray, all affected when the bone is frayed. We need each other, that's been thrown away. Let's get it back now. Yeah, if you're ready to get it going, everybody in the building say, welcome to the faith. Yeah, yeah, we're the thugs, the definitive article. And God got many women with a heart of gold. Let's go. Welcome to the faith. Yeah, everybody say, welcome to the faith. Yeah, yeah. We're thugs, the definitive article. God got men and women with a heart of gold. Let's go. Welcome to the faith. Notice, not a faith, but the faith. A body of beliefs that determines what you think, influence, and how you behave. So I'd just like to thank you once again for coming on this journey with me. As I impress upon Christians and invite the non-believers into our world.